about an acre or so. Saturday on Sunday morning. Things came up and I just couldn't get to it. So we're going to do it Sunday morning. How about that? Get up. Here's my first shout out today to Sisters History Detectorists. I think they're up there in Vermont somewhere. These gals have a good time when they're out there and they're quite funny to watch, so take it from me. Throw a couple subscriptions out their way, they won't mind it at all. Alright, what do we got here? Good news. No idea what this website's about, but that's one of my newest subscribers, so good news, give them a shout. Hobo Trex Travel. Now, I've mentioned these folks before, but they never did get back in touch with me. Hobo Trex Travel. Sounds like a cheap way to get around. George Warlick. Get out there, watch his stuff, subscribe, like, all that happy thing. Alright, the Rust Belt Relic Rescue. Rust Belt Relic Rescue. That sounds like somewhere out there, and maybe in Pennsylvania. The Austin Neurologist. Now, he won a coin, never got in touch with me. He didn't send me his mailing address or anything like that. So, Austin Neurologist, if you guys can get in touch with this fella and tell him you got a coin waiting. Mississippi Treasure, yep. Can't go wrong with that. That's a good name for a show about Mississippi. Check them out, see what they know. Alright, now, before I forget, I just got in touch with a long-lost friend. Well, haven't seen him in a year or so. Adventures with Jim. I don't know if you guys have ever heard of this fella. He has some madcap adventures. He lives in an RV. Travels all over the place. He does some metal detecting too. So go on over there. Give him a like and a subscribe and all that sort of shit. Say I said it was okay. I didn't just say that. We're going to cut this. Alright, no problem. Anyway, Adventures with Jim. He's changed a bit over the few years that he's been on. I think he's been on 8 or 9 years now. He's got hundreds and hundreds of videos. Got to be 600 and some videos. So there's plenty to choose from. Anyway, go over there and tell him Disabled Diggers sent you. Share, comments. He loves comments just like me. Adventures with Jim. Want to give him a shout. Liberty, one walking Liberty half dollar, we've got a standing Liberty quarter, we've got 1, 2, 3, 4 Mercury dimes, two Rosies and four barber dimes. So it was a month for dime. And two of the four Indian head pennies I lost to someplace. Who knows, maybe they went out in an envelope. You never know. Make up for it. And at the beginning there, you might have seen that little clip of the photograph of the next giveaway coming up. We're up to, five buffalo nickels and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, Jefferson. They're all in the 60s, so it's not something you find every day, but it's not all that rare at all. What are you going to do, right? But I said I was going to give all these coins that I found at the yard sale away, and I'm going to give them all away, and that's the deal. So there's another coming up right after the 4th of July. We'll do another giveaway, and hey, have a good time out there on that 4th of July, by the way. Don't do anything too stupid. And if you do it stupid, don't forget to film it. All right? Stay away from them fireworks. Of course, I won't practice what I preach, but keep the youngins away because they can get hurt. All right. And that's it. Anyway, Independence Day, that's right, when we broke free from the British. Can you believe that? I believe it. But I believe man walked on the moon too, so you never know what to believe and who to believe it of. My God.